This tower is a giant cannon that's aimed at the human server on the moon. If we don't do something, all of humanity's remaining data will be destroyed.
So what? None of it matters. Or didn't you know? We aren't required in this world anymore. Humanity is extinct. That moon server you're so worried about was invented to give us androids something to fight for. And Yorha was created to perpetuate the lie. But in order to make sure no one ever learned the truth, we were designed to be killed. They built a back door in the bunker and programmed it to activate after a certain amount of time. The commander? Me? To be? Sacrificial lambs. All of us. Isn't that hilarious? Doesn't it make you laugh?
Ninas, we need—
Shut up! You killed 2B. That's all we need to kill each other.
2B hated to keep killing you. It caused her so much pain. The 9S type is a high-end model. They knew you'd discover the truth eventually. But the model designation 2B was just a cover. The official designation is 2E, number 2 type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute Yorha units. But you knew that, right, 9S?
Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal. Cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be
irrational. Pod 153! I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2.
Pod, we're going to repair 9S's logic circuits.
Acknowledged.
Tell me where to find the virus corrupting 9S.
Affirmative. Yorha Unit A2. Core data for 9S is stored ahead. Alert. Severe virus corruption. Probability of successful deletion extremely low.
I think I know a way.
The idea under consideration is not recommended. This pod is a Yorha tactical support unit. As such, it cannot approve of actions that would damage its supported unit.
You're not so bad, Pod. You know that? I'll take care of everything. Pod. Take care of 9S.
What of you, A2?
I've still got something I need to do. You go ahead.
Acknowledged.
I'm sorry. I never quite realized how beautiful this world is. I'm coming, everyone.
Once you lie.
Angela.